camera, okay? If you're in the back, I hope you enjoy this scene. Sir Shine, we got a lawyer in the back who's definitely taking tabs on shit. That's a good look. Tip your bartenders. I hope you can hear me clearly. The sound man is great. You should tip the fucking sound man if you're an artist. I'm gonna be that. We all work hard as hell. Deep is hard as hell. We just making sure everything is good. How you feeling, DP1? You good? My dude, DP1 is Zulu Nation. He's Turntable Annihilus. He's world class. You're gonna experience that in a minute. Trust me. You're gonna have Master Ace. It's all gonna be good. It's gonna be a great experience. But right now, I just want to take you to a little journey. Yo, and introduce.
And it's me, over the beats. And it's me, you're going to see. And it's me, I'm walking the streets. You know, but it's me, and it's me, and it's me. And it's me, I'm brushing my teeth, yo. And it's me, I'm brushing my teeth. And it's me, I'm repping my steez. I'm catching the breeze, and your fears in the heat. You know, but it's nice me. To the name's Kyle Rapp, so I got a Bill Gates brand, and that's a day show feature. My mother is an angel, father is a preacher. Got a GED and a beautiful demeanor. I see a whole lot of fly senoritas, and I've been everywhere from Phoenix to Egypt. I'm not a Christian, but I do believe in Jesus. Not Jewish, but I have a circumcised penis. Sorry if you're squeamish, I didn't mean it. I don't have a rat stick and demon. Look like crack into Venus. Trap pack into Venus. Can't tell you how I learned to rap, it's a secret. They say the root of all evil is cash. Without cash, I think I'm good people who read shit. I reach kids at the top of the class and the bottom of the deep and deep. It's a deep and deep. Over the beats. And it's me, you're going to see. Yeah. And it's me, I'm walking the streets. You know what it is, me, and it's me, and it's me. And it's me, I'm going to the beach. And it's me, I'm brushing my teeth. I brush my teeth, I'm wrapping my seats. I'm catching the breeze and you feel the heat.